Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. It is Francesco here. So guys, in today's video, we are diving into the top 10 calendar applications across all of the devices. We'll be diving into some really important ones, as well as giving you opinion and ranking of all of them. I just wanted to thank our sponsor this week, which is Hive. Here's a little bit more about Hive before we dive into today's video. So our kind sponsor of this week is Hive. Hive is an up and coming project management software, and they've been a sponsor here before on the channel, back when I did the remote work series, and it's great to have them back again. For those who don't know, Hive provides teams with a flexible way to connect over projects, interact with data, and get more things done. Multiple project views is probably one of Hive's killer features. Teams can use Kanban, Calendar, Gantt, and so many more views to outline goals and stay on task. Hive Analytics is another powerful feature too, using machine learning to create dashboards of actionable insights for teams' productivity. Hive also brings together grade A tools for your teams to get things done. The likes of a personal action list, forms and action templates, time tracking, integration with popular apps, file sharing, action cards, and tons more. Even a resource management tool added very, very recently. The kind team at Hive have passed on a 25% discount off your first 12 months on Hive. Just used Keep Productive as the coupon code and claim that one today. Don't fret, guys, if you're interested in learning more about Hive in a tutorial, I have added a tutorial below which is available through YouTube, and you can watch that one there. So thanks again to Hive for sponsoring the Keep Productive YouTube channel. So here we go with the top 10 calendar apps of 2018. So I wanted to put forward the ones that I rank in order. So number 9 has to go to BusyCal. BusyCal is an application available on Mac and iOS. Now it's priced quite highly at $49.99, very similar to the Fantastic L2 pricing, but it works very well and it does look extremely attractive. Now number 8 has to go to Tiny Calendar. Now this is available on iOS and Android. It's free and it does come with ads, but it does give you a nice, attractive experience that you can use cross-device. The next one is A Calendar. They do have a plus experience to this, but it's an Android-only application. The application is praised by a lot of Android users, and it does have a really good rating in the App Store. Now next up, number 6 is Timetree. Timetree is available on iOS, Android, and web. It is free and very mobile friendly. It connects with the likes of Google Calendar and other such clients, but it does provide you with a great social experience in case you want to connect your calendar up with your family's one. Number 5 has to go to Moleskin Timepage Calendar. Such a beautiful iOS application that does the job really, really well. Now it's full of gestures, it's full of gorgeous UI. It is priced at $11.99 per year, but it's well worth it in terms of its structure and activity. Number 4 has to go for me, Calendars 5. Although this is my go-to calendar application, I'd say the only thing that is the negative of it is it's only available on iOS. It's priced at $6.99, but it is the most gorgeous iOS application for managing your calendar. Now, although it doesn't have the master design of Moleskine Timepage, it does have great layouts, viewing angles, and the addition of tasks if you'd like to use them. Number 3 is Outlook Calendar. This is gorgeous for iOS and Android. It's embedded and a desktop version is coming in 2019. Now the application obviously connects your mail as well, but it does look amazing. And remember, this is where Sunrise went after the acquisition. So guys, what is in the top 2 spaces? Feel free to use your comments below to rank your top 3 applications in calendar space. It'd be great to hear. Now, number 2 is Google Calendar. I would say iOS, web, Android versions work so well. And obviously they've got the Gmail add-on now, as well as a gorgeous new Google Calendar for web UI. Now, first place and the most consistent definitely has to go Fantastic L2 for Mac and iOS. It's a pretty pricey application, but it's the most beautiful, most functional application out there that I know of. A lot of people love Fantastical 2, and it definitely deserves the top spot as the best calendar application in 2018. Now, before we go, guys, I wanted to mention a few notable applications that definitely deserve your attention. First being Sunsama, which is an application for task and calendar management. Rollo Calendar, which is a gesture-based application. It's currently only available in the US, but it looks fantastic and works very well. Any.DO does have a task and calendar experience now, as well as TickTick Pro for dual task and calendar management. And I want to give a shout out as well and a huge nod to Polymail and Spark for having such a great calendar application inside of their email client. And finally, Trello does need to be considered. In their power up, they do have calendar application that does allow you to view all of your tasks and upcoming activities. So guys, hopefully that gave you a nice overview of the top 10 calendar applications. It'd be great to hear your opinions in the comments below. If you are brand new to this channel, hit that subscription button right now. It'd be great to have you here in this community. But guys, a huge thanks to Hive Sponsor who is sponsoring this full week here on the Keep Productive YouTube channel. But without further ado, I will see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.